after downloading the converter, accept the terms of the license agreement and start the installation.